Hey YouTube, it's Buddy Mega here, back with more Splatoon. Last time we had pretty good success with the Splattershot, and that video actually I think just came up maybe 5 or 6 hours ago. But this time we're going to be playing with the ult of the Splattershot, the Tentatek Splattershot. And yeah, we're going to have a fun time. So I think, because I went on my channel from another, I think it was my phone. Or my mom's phone, I don't remember, but, like, it didn't show the new, like, picture for my channel, so I'm sorry if you guys can't see that. It's on mine, it's on my account, but if you just view it from anywhere else for some reason, it doesn't do that. I don't know, it's weird. I'll try to fix it, but I'm getting into more Splatoon. Let's start off now. We can actually see the map rotation this time. Yeah, sorry about that last time, but... Hold on to your tentacles. It's Inkopolis Noobs time. Sorry, that camera shakage. Ah. Okay, there we go. Let's unveil the current regular battle stages. Alright. Walleye Warehouse. My team is always terrible on this stage. Yeah, your team is terrible. I think she's talking to that Marie. That's pretty good. Yes! Fort Mackerel. So how does Judge decide who wins a battle? I have no idea. I think he might have superpowers. And now the current rank battle stages. Splattastic. Urchin Underpass. Road trip. Any cuties out there want to go for a ride? Let's use the airways responsibly, Callie. Okay. Piranha Pit. I love bomb rushing just before the time limit ends. I call that technique Infinite Tears of Heaven. I haven't seen that one before. It's pretty good, actually. So, okay. We're going to be playing best game ever, yes. So, let's check my equipment here. So, that actually went pretty fast. So, now, I was using the same equipment last time. But, I'm going to call this my bread and butter for any Splattershot out there. All three kits of the Splattershot all have bombs. Burst bombs, suction bombs, and splat bombs. So the Ink Saver sub, the main, one main and three subs, about two, so that's always going to help. Some damage up for all the bombs and your hits are also going to help. And then I rerolled the bomb sniffer just there because I love that ability. But I rerolled the pro trail boots. I got two subs of special saver. And on the shirt, there's one sub of that. So I have two mains, pretty much two mains of Ink Saver sub, one main of damage up, one main of bomb sniffer, and then one main of special saver, which is always going to help out your special, whether it's the Ink Zuka, the Ink Strike, or the Burst Bomb Rush. So that's pretty much my bread and butter for playing any Splattershot. I'm so happy with that rule. I was really excited. I got that Ink Saver sub steal, and then I got special saver to go with the other one. So, yeah, that's what I call my bread and butter for the Tentatek Splat, the any Splattershot technically. Okay, so it's the same main gun as the Splattershot. This says the same damage per hit, 38.1. Actually, I think that's the same as a burst bomb can do. But, yeah. Except with a different sub and special, as you would think. But the special on the Tentatek Splattershot is suction bombs. These are bombs, they're just like splat bombs. They detonate a bit slower. But the reason why you might want to play a suction bomb over a splat bomb is they can attach to walls. The splat bomb would just stay on the floor right there and not and move. So it's definitely a big advantage over playing splat bombs over a big advantage playing suction bombs over splat bombs. And the special is Ink Zuka. This is like a sniper, I guess. You could call it that. It's like a sniper, but brings out all charged, really high charged shots for 6 seconds of base time, and they can deal with those pesky snipers out there that you can't deal with if you can't rush them. So, yeah. So it's a very basic balanced weapon. I was really hoping, I'm glad I did, I got Port Mackerel, because the Ink Zooka is great for that map because of the narrow hallways. And Walleye Warehouse is pretty good for that too. So, yeah. I checked the stores today and there wasn't anything I liked, obviously. But let's go to the lobby. And let's play. I did really good with the vanilla splatter shot last time. I got like 10 kills on two of the matches. Yes, if it wasn't for that one person, I would have got a full, all four of my matches would have been fine, but no. Just Sabrina had to come in and ruin that match. Okay, well, let's just wait for one more person to join. Ah, there he is. I was going to say everyone was American, but there's one person that's not. Okay. So, Walleye Warehouse. Okay. Oh, they got a sniper, but I think it's okay. Let's get their special built up right away. The Ink Saber sub helps so much, because here, that's how much you have left. That's a lot. And it'll let you fire more bullets right after you throw a bomb. So, oh, I see you, sniper. Oh god, okay. I think that was the splatter scope, actually, that threw that. Hey, sir. Oh god. Gotcha. I see you up there. I mean, I can't see you. Ah, you got him, okay. Oh, they already have the danger sign. Oh, do they have to disconnect? I don't know, we did that pretty quick. That was like in the least enough. Oh, okay. I see you, buddy, I see you. I see you. Okay. So, oh, jeez, so many splat bombs. Okay. See, that's why I love that. Oh, I see you over there. I could've got him. Coulda, probably woulda, shoulda, got him. Got two of them. Yes. Stop throwing your bombs. God. Stop throwing the bombs. Can I try to rush, please? Slosher. Deco. Oh, I actually got him. I didn't even see that. I got him. Shock deviation at its worst. Or raise. Oh, hey. My bad. Okay. I got a lot of kills there before dying once. So that was good. Super dumb to this guy. No one sees me. Okay. Stop throwing bombs. Oh my god. Okay, that's definitely the splatter scope. I didn't see any. I don't think there was any other weapon with the splat bomb rush. Stop throwing the bombs. Thank you. I actually don't. Yep, that wasn't it. Oh, hey. Oh, got him down with me. I'll take that, I guess. This guy. Okay. I don't think anyone saw me jump. So. Oh! Really? Not gonna be the one fighting on the front line at the last second, but. Yep, that was fun. We won, so. Yeah. Yep. I think they might have had a disconnect. We pinned them down, like, right away. They didn't do, like, anything. Now, let's see. They didn't have a disconnect. Yeah, that was the only one with the splat bomb rush. I think it was a combination of the Splatter Shot Jr. and the Splatter Scope both playing their splat bombs a lot. Okay, yeah, battle again. I had one game, I think it was this morning. Three people on the opposing side disconnected, so it was like one person. And the final results, it was like they had 4.5% of the map covered. It was hilarious. Okay. I'm actually, I'm level 25. I got the armor helmet replica. That's what you get from Judd at level 25. But I'm almost, I'll be level 26 soon. So, our next match is on, yes, Port Mackerel, nice. Okay, let's see what we got here. Oh, okay, we got a Squiffer. And, oh, they have the Splatter Scope, but I think that was a Splatter Scope. I'm not sure. Thank you, Squiffer, for providing me with these long lines of ink. Oh, hello. Woo! Oh, no, low ink. Hopefully no one saw me. Oh, God! Thank you for putting that ink line. I think I would have been dead otherwise. Better alive than dead. Great statement. I see you, sniper. Oh! Dang it! Just when I got the Inkzooka. If I would have stayed back, maybe I could have spotted like two of them. Okay. Oh, let's jump to you. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, my God. What? How did I dodge that? How did I dodge that, first of all? Whoa. Okay. I felt like he rolled, like, right over me. Okay. Oh, we have the danger sign. Wait. That was bad. Good job, NZP. I don't think we have that much of a danger sign. Okay. Oh! Again! Right then! Oh my. Okay. I'm gonna switch rooms after this. This is not going good. This is like the other team, but except we didn't get pinned down as fast. How did I die to that? Are you kidding me? Okay, well, there's 1 minute left. Maybe we can push. Maybe we'll be able to push back. I don't know. We'll see. Okay. Hopefully we will. I want to get a comeback over here. Shark, come with me. Come with me. I thought that was the other one. Death Sprinkler. Oh, jeez. Stay behind here. Die. Now I'm cornered right here. I'll help you out. Gotcha. See, I avenged you, buddy. I avenged you. Can I regain some ink, please? And I never did any loot. Okay, that wasn't great, but I was glad about that other game. That was pretty successful, that last game. Okay. We had two Tentateks on our team. Well, I was worse, yes. Okay, I'll play the next round. Why did I? I forgot to switch rooms. Okay. Okay, come on, one more guy. Come on. I want this to go fast. Please. Yes. Oh, it's Dorky Nick. Nicky. Well, only a few people from the last match were in this, so. Okay, Walleye Warehouse, once again. Fallout Warehouse is a good stage. Oh, we have fairly long range stuff. But we have, we have an E-Leader, and Dual Squelcher, and the Jet Squelcher. Those are fairly long range, so. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Boom! Did I? I swore I saw something. You're here. I know it. I know. Oh! Nice job sneaking up on me, Dynamo Roller. I didn't know you were there. Okay. I'm not gonna super jump. It's fairly early. I don't want to get hit by the snipe. Hey! Oh my god. How is he still alive? How is that Kraken still going? That I don't understand. Oh! Sorry, I had to. Oh, Dynamo. I see you there. I see you. Ah, wait, what happened to my... Oh, I got him. Nice. Okay, this is pretty cool. Oh, wait. What? I saw the... Okay, let's see. I can go around here. Some more turf. Oh. Oh, no. No, he revealed my location. I could have got him sooner. Okay, I'm going to put that over there. That's maybe it's tempting. Anyone? Oh. I saw you! Come on! Ah, I wasted the ink so you can. Oh. Gotcha. Let me move out of the way. Oh, I've invaded their base. Oh my! What? I think that was by accident. I swear. Oh my god, that was hilarious. I'm gonna super jump over here. Oh, I said super jump over here. What? What was that? Okay, we gotta get a power play just to be positive that we win the game. I wanna be positive about this. I wanna make sure we're gonna win. And I'm dead. I guess I'm not dead. Ink some turf. Ah! Why couldn't that suction bomb be thrown? Okay, I think we still won. I think we still got it. Yes. Okay. Oh, they did disconnect. Okay. We did that. I'm gonna cut things a bit short this time. I'm not gonna collect my reward. I'll do that later. So let's just check some Miiverse posts. Hello there, sir. Ooh. Those are not very good rolls. Yeah, if you're doing great in Splatoon today. Oh, yeah. I'll see you. Okay. I survived the Kraken. Hey, I survived the Kraken too. I can't wait to get to the end zap. Who's Agent 3, actually? Exactly. Well, everyone, because Agent 1. Everyone is Agent 3 in their own game. There's no. Okay. Yeah, I guess that is true. There is no one Agent 3. Okay. The rank cycle, B to C, okay, couldn't really read that, so true, request me for a friend, yeah, I'm good, Who's why errors? If anyone not on a Switch yet, get this post if you don't have a Switch. If you don't have one yet. You don't have one yet. Let me get that. Who wants to make it to level 50? Put a yeah if you want to. Yep. No. And my last. Your friendly local trash can. That's funny. Okay. Well, next time on Splatoon, we'll be playing with the last ult of the Splattershot, the Wasabi Splattershot. I'll probably be using the same equipment, just like today. So, I'll see you guys next time. See ya. Hope you guys enjoyed.